it's Saturday. Full competition just for Christmas. It was foggy, very foggy, but it's lifted now. But I would imagine it will be back again later. So I've got the old GPS going. Make sure I know my way back. Yeah, it's practice day, so give it a go. Put a few marks in the GPS in case it's foggy in the morning. I'll be able to just go straight there then, rather than fish close in and then wait for the fog to lift. So that's sort of a bit of a plan. That's pretty mild. And a bit of luck, should have a few fish. Yeah, really looking forward to it. Well, I'm anchored out near the islands. A bit of a gully here, so got some boats around there. Trying out a couple of different rigs. Got a cockle boat over here. It's just noisy, really. So it's not nothing's really bothering me, it's just the noise. Hopefully it'll bugger off soon. I'll see how it goes. Much too long for a kayak. It's got to be six, it must be 6 feet more. It's got to be 8 feet long, that rig. It's much too long for use on the kayak. I'll have to modify it a bit. Getting on. Oh, not very well at all. Oh, school bass, no flounder, no sign of any flounder. Absolutely hopeless. But well, there's always tomorrow. I just have to see what happens then.